Hi, kindergartners. Are you ready to write your uppercase S? Well, turn to page 79 in your green handwriting book. Get out your bumpy screen and your green crayon. You're going to take your bumpy screen and put it behind page 79. And then you're going to take your green crayon. This is how we write the uppercase S. Take a look first. We see that the uppercase S is in the upstairs and the downstairs, both the attic and the main floor. We're starting at that 2 o'clock dot. And when we come up, we touch the top line and scoop around. And then we come around the other way, touch the bottom line and scoop around. And we end not on the bottom line, but up a little bit. That is how we make the uppercase S. Are you ready to try? Start at the 2 o'clock dot, touch the top, scoop around the other way, touch the bottom, and come up. There is your uppercase S. Now with your tracing finger, you're going to trace 1, 2, and 3. Now you can take your bumpy screen out, and let's make a nice, smooth uppercase S. Whoa, boy, that one wasn't such a great job. Take a look. I didn't do such a great job with it. I made my top scoop so much smaller than my bottom scoop. Do you see how they're somewhat the same? Let me see if I can do a better job down here. I'm going to trace and trace, and now I'm going to write. That was much better. That was a much better S, and now I'll try again. They're not always perfect. S is one of the hardest letters to make. Very tricky. I'm going to say I like this S the best and give it a star. See if you like one of your S's best and give it a star. When you are done, you can put away your bumpy screen and your green crayon and have a great day.